There we go. Don't worry, giant pools of blood. See, now what I say, just because it's easier to do in the air than on the ground. Yep, some low hit me. Definitely was not as good as last time. That was definitely sloppy. Good. Yeah, Virgil, throw one.
Show me your motivation. Kneel before me. Get that. Blast! Now you suck. Get that. Now you
die. This is our pain. Hey Robert, how you doing? Yeah, that's not broken at all.
Show me your motivation. We
This party's getting crazy.
Hey Mario, how you doing?
Down,
I'm doing good, Mario. Playing PC? Yeah, Rover, I'm playing on PC. That's why I'm able to do all the all these mods for the game. What? God damn it. You're good, thanks. DMC5 is going pretty well. That's awesome mod I'm trying now.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
No.
Show me your motivation.
There we go. Easy. Hey Neozu, how you doing? Doing good, how about you, Neo? Yeah, that's not broken at all. God damn. And great, nice. Got this, thank you, Neo. God, I hate the targeting system in this game. You die already? There we go. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting I have that move. I'm so caught up in Judgment Cuts now, I forget about all my other moves.
You work off that debt, son!
Exactly, Mario. Oh, whoa. Calm down. Deck him, what?
Fuck you!
There we I don't know what I was trying to do there, but it didn't work.
I'm about to box out a motherfucker.
Oh, that one got away. So what do these I take out? Damn it, Virgil. Oh yeah, Mario, yeah, I put that up for when I'm playing this game. Glad you like that.
Where's your motivation?
It's right here. There we go. That knocked them all out really quick. Oops. It's easy, right? No, Virgil! God damn it! Too good for being an asshole. Virgil, stop doing that! Just stab him. Oh my god. Can you just stab? Thank you. Yeah, there's 101 floors, Mario. I got a long way to go. It's still a lot. Yeah, it is. And if I die, I have to do the entire thing from the beginning. So I can't die. That one was not very smooth. Got this. Thank you, Mario. Whoops. This floor 40, I think it is. What the fuck are you doing, Virgil? Are you kidding me? Finally, Jesus Christ.
Oh yeah, paint me, Koopo.
Or get smacked in the face, that's cool too.
Paint me, Koopo.
Oh, nice.
No, not there, Koopo.
There we go. Easy. Let's have some fun. me a second here.
Fuck you!
Exactly, Neil. Love that voice, right? That's seriously like one of my favorite voice actors. Like just for shit like that. He always makes everything sound so epic.
You have nothing to fear.
That's right. I don't know what's gonna happen when I finally play someone other than Virgil. I'm not gonna know how to play the game anymore. Been playing Virgil for so long now.
This one is to keep you by my side.
Good job, Virgil. I'm on 44, Mario. So, how much is that? I have 57 floors left after this one. You can see on the leopard floor I'm on. Killed the Fury too.
Nothing to see here. I'm just a potato.
Ah, fucker. Guys. There we go. That was easy enough.
La 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 la.
Ah, fuck. I would forget about that. This level. Oh my was not very clean. Okay, Mario. Go to hell. Well, those guys didn't last very long. It's over. Oh, this floor. I was just thinking about this floor too. Did you guys stop jumping? Oh my god. Much better. Oh yeah, you know what? I forgot World of Visa move too. That would probably help me in a few things. Exactly, Neo. Oh, hey there, guys. One made the smart move, ran away. I don't think it worked though. Sorry guys, I didn't want to deal with three of you. Hey boss, how you doing? Hey boss, look at how badass my Virgil is. Dude, you're still working? Are you almost done? This is always badass. Thank you, Big Boss. But now he's got fire to make him more badass. Correctly, and yes, I'm almost done. Oh, good. Let's just say it's gonna be uploaded correctly then. Hey, we're giving you some good money for how long you've been working today. Oh, what the? Damn it, Virgil. Virgil, come on. Not today, big boss. Tomorrow I do, though. Had a nice day off today. Oh, God damn it, targeting.
Let's have some fun.
Yeah, we love those days off, right? Just saying, I never get more than one in a row. I got so much better with the judgment cuts from Virgil. No, yesterday I did not have off. And then I'm working tomorrow. What? Damn it, Virgil. There. What boss this was. So big boss, you've just been working all day basically today. What? Fucker, you never do that like immediately. Casey, how you doing? Oh, you did get to hit the gym. Okay. That's something. How you doing, Casey? Hey, Allison, how you doing? My swords are broader and I'm stronger. I believe it, Casey.
Shall I entrust to him?
Allison, how are you doing?
Fuck you!
Can you see my fire Virgil? Stinger. Welcome back, Mario. Nope. Damn, targeting. Hold on. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, it just died. That works. Just a little less broad than Casey's. Oh, what the fuck was that? That wasn't supposed to happen. Oh god. Nope. Nope. You're tired. You still tired from the trip, Casey? Are you serious, Big Boss, to follow the Nublo directly? Yeah, Casey, you were saying earlier you're still kind of tired from the trip, right? Drinking sparkly water, nice. Alright, it's me and this asshole now. Still travel sleepy? Yeah, that's right, that was a long trip. Yeah, Casey, how'd you like them Florida drivers? Ah, fuck. That was... Okay, that was a bad move. I should not have done that right in this thing's face. Oh shit. The floor drivers are confident? Yeah. That's a nice way to put it. Yo, Nate, how you doing? Oh yeah, that's a good question. kind of food did you have there, Casey? Yeah, that wasn't very good. Okay. Allison, I think I'm about to summon V. Oh wait, no, I don't have to. I might not have to, never mind. These guys will give me health. Get this fish shrimp bowl. Oh, that sounds cool. How was that? Alright, now this asshole. There we go. I just wanted to see Florida. Yeah, Florida's a cool place to see. Hang on, fuck. Let's summon V. Here, Allison, here's some V for you. A little bit of health. Buffalo. You're literally right across the border. How was that, Robert? God damn it, Virgil. No, me and Casey didn't meet up, Mario, while she was here. We're pretty close, though. Not much to do in Buffalo.
Show me your motivation.
Virgil, move. God damn, I know you're confident, but don't just fucking stand there. Of course I'd meet up with you, big boss. Oh yeah, that's right, you were in Georgia for a little bit, right, Casey?
Now you go to hell. It's over.
Hey Lauren, how you doing? The sheltered life. Oh, you little fucker. Virgil, why'd you shoot at that guy? Get the asshole spinning at you. Doing good. Nice. That's good. I'm doing good, Lauren. See if I can kill a couple of these really quick. Yeah, there we go. Game's doing well so far, Nate. Run floor 70 out of 101. I'm trying to see if we could do this without dying. Oh yeah, and Casey, by the way, I promise I know what a turn signal is for driving. Did you see how they do it in Florida? I know, right? You never get tired of that, Neo. It's one of the best quotes. You have to drive all this one day? I'll do that, Casey. I wouldn't mind that at all, actually.
A Oh my god.
Big boss. There's the Nate command. You shall die. There we go. Good start. Nope, you're dead. Wow, okay.
Go to hell.
Nope. Didn't do that right, Virgil. Please follow my shoulders. It's over. Jeffy Boss, she doesn't check on me either. She just says I hate things. Like cats. Yeah, like, exactly, Robert. It's never true either. Oh, they're saying it's your fault, big boss. See, there you go, Casey. Just like that. I'm not even a turkey hater. Oh shit. No, damn it, Virgil. There we go. What's up, Mario? Kinda close. Oh my god, big boss. There's a slim damn. That was weak. Yeah, that's not what we can do anything for you, Nate. No, you don't. You have so much shit. No girl wants to hear she has broad shoulders. That's good. That's good advice, Casey.
Let's have some fun. Go to hell. It's over.
Nope.
Fuck you!
Yeah, isn't this music awesome, Mario? Oh, Big Boss said. Oh, that's how it all started. I see. I didn't know Big Boss said that.
You work off that debt, son!
Alright, I think I know what Neo's favorite command is. I'm like, damn girl, okay, you work out. Both your shoulders are beautiful. Dude, I want beautiful shoulders. Oh shit. Dude, they said Casey has broad shoulders. Any with this voice is your favorite? That's true, Neo. There's a few. Neo, try power for a command. That has his voice too. What the fuck?
You think you stand a chance?
Through the fire, find. Yeah, there you go, Neo. Power. There's that, and there's fucked too. Oh yeah, you gotta wait a minute for that one. What I was trying to do exactly. There we go. Oh, Casey, where'd you end up in Final Fantasy 6, by the way? In the story? Maybe we'll get your shoulders to be beautiful. Thank you, big boss. There you go, Neo. You died in the firehouse? Oh no. So you're just outside of that house now? No, Virgil, don't try to do it on the floor. It was funny the way I said I want beautiful shoulders. Thank you, Neo. I'm glad you like the sound. You just shower, but you don't feel like it? Why don't you feel like it, Casey? You just not, like, want to get up to do that? Yeah, you're not doing that shit. My little chicken. Nope. Virgil's way too broken. That move is way too broken. Oops. Okay, I don't know what's happening, but Virgil's not doing what I want him to do. There we go. Good enough. Alright, we're getting close to the end. Come on, decently. He's got get rid of your gut. You'll get it, big boss. I believe in you. Nope, that was a bad move. Against these guys. Nope. Of course, big boss. Nope, damn it. Damn it. Yeah, we'll get work on those summer bodies. Oh, Robertson on this too? Why are you worried about Robert? Oh, this isn't it yet. You shall die. Shit, I didn't even break their... His fast... Wait, what do you mean his fast food intakes? Eats fast food. Oh, it's fast food frequently. I see.
Go to hell. It's over.
Oh, shit. Oh yeah, Casey, how do you like, I know you probably didn't get to use him much, but how do you like Strago in 6? Nope, nope, that wasn't it, Virgil. That was definitely not what we were supposed to be doing. God damn it. Oh, so much world to be. What? How in the fuck did that one hit me? Back number two. Yeah, I think it's probably just a day or two, Casey, and you'll be good. I would think. Okay, big boss. Well, Casey, now you'll be ready for Florida when what's it called? When Distant Worlds finally happens again. God, big boss. Big boss, I feel like you want to do that now, not after COVID's over. What's the difference? I guess there isn't one. As long as Rover accepts that answer. Which, based on that face, I'm gonna assume he did. Oh, oops, I did not mean to summon him. Why not? Oh, you little fucker. Virgil! Or don't dodge. Yo, no, wait, why wouldn't I like Robert? Who cares? Here you are, one day. Yeah, Casey, didn't you say you wanted to do like a group trip to New York a while ago?
no time for doubt. I'm...
My concentration at...
Go to hell! It's over!
Okay, big boss. Never been anywhere. I've only been to Chicago and North Carolina. New York in the winter. Oh, that would be cool. Yeah, someone at one of my friends at work went to New York in the winter. He said it was like amazing going at that time. Vancouver, nice. There's 6 races in one country. That's kind of a lot, Nate. At least compared to me. Oh shit, Akira raided me. Hey Christopher, how you doing? Of course, as soon as Big Boss is AFK. I think we may have lost Allison too. Yo David, how you doing? There you go, we got you, Akira. Turn my stream. Hell yeah. Oh wait, that was definitely unnecessary. Oops. Hey Toucan, how you doing? Okay, yeah, there was no reason I needed to do that. Follow me? Okay. You stopped into a Akira, and now you're here, David. Ended up in a raid, there you go. Chris, you like that music, Chris? Someone stripped to Vancouver ever since. Oh, nice. Yeah, Casey, I am excited about finally going to Virginia soon. That's getting pretty close. Oh, servers. I didn't even know we were here already. Yeah, exactly, Casey. Nope, that wasn't what I was trying to do. Yep, and that fucked up all of them. Damn it, Virgil. Virgil! Fuck up on servers. Jump, there you go. Set my game and then do 5 more tickets. Oh, nice, Akira. Congrats. Great for Kane versus Global LD. I know, right? Be so happy if that's the Global LD. It's Harley. That'd be hilarious. If that was like Global first character. I two parties, so you did. Nice. What did Akira say, David? Akira's telling you to shut up, it was probably something bad.
You think you stand a chance?
You're technically friends? What does that even mean? What does technically friends mean? Friend. Well, he's a wow, Akira. So I'm just a streamer, you know. Is that what you're saying? Allison, thank you for the host. Are you back? You can be friends with someone without knowing them in real life, Akira. Well, Akira, for future reference, it would not be weird to say that. The bro super rushes sometimes. Welcome back, big boss. Hi, Allison. Oh, you little fucker. Oh, big boss, I did the shout out. Everyone was AFK when he raided. Well, I appreciate it still. For me, Akira. Oh, that's true. You said to feel differently about yourself? Okay. Control really needs to not mess up. Allison, how are you doing? Here's some V. What? What was that?
Oh, fuck now!
Neo. Oh, I know, right? Nate watches himself like no one else does. You doing well? I'm glad to hear that, Allison. I'm doing good, too. In your chat. Wait, what? David. What's a cat? Oh yeah, big boss. You didn't see that, did you? Where Allison. Can you time out Akira? Yeah, big boss, I think you're gonna have to time out Akira. I don't know what he did, but I'm sure it was something. Two bruises. Yelling at each other? Oh, are you serious? What were they yelling at each other about?
Good, Akira. Good job. Akira was existing. That warrants a timeout. Damn. How the hell that judgment gonna go to the lizard? Says the thing I was targeting. Good job, Virgil. Good job.
Try me.
So Kaisa's broken. They abuse Kaisa. You just abusing a broken character. I guess it doesn't matter. Abusing Kaisa. They call him an idiot. Yeah, it really doesn't matter. Yeah, Akira, you're gonna have to stop fighting, otherwise Allison's gonna time everybody out. Look, saw them yelling at each other. And fight them, beating them down. You don't need $10 for someone to time me out. David, no. Oh, what the fuck? I think Allison's ready to time someone out or do something. Yep, there we go. Damn, he's so hard.
You know something? Going through all that trouble to make our own custom cup made me appreciate Cup Noodles even more.
Cup Noodles proudly presents Devil May Cry with Kane. Thank you, Peril. How are you doing, Peril? Yeah, David, you got timed out. Allison fulfilled your wish. Oh my god, Allison. He just did. He's just a teammate. Oh, nice. How was it for you, Barrel? Derek, welcome back. No, Akira, VIPs aren't immune to timeouts. That'd be horrible if that was a thing. Wait, what rover type that got deleted? Wasn't terrible. You did cut it very close. Oh, really? Focus on watching the game. Oh, David, thank you so much for that donation. You didn't have to actually do that. Yes, Papa. Oh my, wait, what did you type?
Nothing to see here. I'm just a potato.
Okay, Virgil. Virgil! A lot of timeouts ready for you. He said, "Baby, baby, yes, Papa." Okay. All I heard was that the last part. David keeps his word. I thought I meant David was going to donate it to you, Allison. Oh shit. This is behind me. Allison, how do you feel doing your first band here? Maybe in her tail ability to her too. You feel powerful? Nice, Allison. To get to the final stretch, let me make sure. Oh my god, Allison! all I hear was Papa. Alright, so if anyone says that Allison's abusing power, you're immediately gonna get timed out, apparently. Alright, Nate. Good night. Thanks for hanging out. At least forever. King, no. Alright, boss time, guys. I read you a bedtime story. Allison's abusing her power. She's enjoying the sword already. Oh boy. Damn it, I knew that wasn't gonna end well. Robert's tricking everybody. Let's get rid of this. Alright, round one. Why, I'll save you. Let's go get dinner. How's that saving him? I was wondering if David's VIP would go away since Allison banned him. I guess not. He was having message deleted. Oh yeah, that I saw. Ah, damn it. Can you stop shooting that shit? Jesus Christ. Oh my god, this one was damaged. Yeah, you're fucked. Goodbye. Maybe what's not you? Wait, what's not you, Allison? You can go for a nice steak. I can go for a nice steak. Steak sounds good. I feel like Big Boss is talking about something else. Kind of staking a bit. Oh, really, Pearl? with this bottom round roast. Oh, you know what? Here, let me use V. Okay. Here, Allison, here's a V for you. Here, I need the health. I'm gonna have half health right now. Okay, well, he didn't stand a fucking chance. Alright, final four. Just have to not fuck this up. Alright. Like four beef tenderloins a week. Are you serious, David? That's awesome. What's up, Mario? Oops. We're about to find out, Mario. This is the last battle. This is the last floor right here. Thank you, Mario. Thank you, Neo.
Fuck you!
Exactly.
Let's have some fun.
You work off that debt, son.
Oh shit. Let's wait for a second. Hey Burbros, thank you for the raid. How are you doing? Damn it. I got a cure. Allison, thank you for the shout out. What? Damn it. Too slow. Okay, you know what? Let me not risk that. That was way too close. Hey, Zeros, Thuds, how are you doing? I would be very happy if game was first with World D. Fuck it. What happened, big boss? Are you kidding me? Oh shit. You see what happened? Big boss, somebody got drowned out in all of Akira's spamming. Hold on. I need to heal up. Fuck him up, me. Heal me. Okay. Did that work? Oh, I'm so sorry, big boss. Thank you for doing the shout out. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do it like that. Nope, and that got wasted. Oh no, it didn't. Thank you, Virgil, for running right into that. Alright, I think we're gonna get this. Come on, V, finish them off. Okay, didn't quite finish them off, but still very good. Fuck! Oh my god, that killed me right there. I would have been so pissed. You're done. Or not.
You're all fucked now!
There we go. Got it. Bastard. Let's see what Virgil does here. Oh, that was kind of lame. We're like, oh, who'd you get, Burbos? Hey, we did it, guys. We beat Virgil. Big boss, we are done with the Bloody Palace. Special prorogation been added to Virgil. Oh.